mpira wa miendo masewela chikoka osewelidwa ya nyama tandi asungwana okundidwa sundi ya maini abambo simenezi simutapa sulidwa wino magazini ya the champion.
Hello and welcome to the football newsroom.
Mbuni msiwe za mpira
the champions
welingani magazini ya.
Today, the football newsroom comes to you from Zuzu. Mageza maoko. Mask mavwala. Chalo shilikusinda. Today, we are talking to the chairperson of Mzuzu Warriors, Mr. Moses Mkandawile. He shares his thoughts about running a football club in Malawi. And he also tells us the philosophy of Mzuzu Warriors.
You would agree with me that the management and administration of football is not all that easy. Reason being that you don't see many companies, you know, nowadays coming in to support such initiatives, such that the administrators that are there in any football club are really, you know, going into the individual pockets to ensure that the team finishes the league. And that's not easy, considering that the majority of us who are in football administration, we don't have much, you know, income, personal incomes that we can then help with the teams. That's why we, as the Mzuzu Warriors Football Club, we are of the view that the team should be owned by the late great of Mzuzu. Because the moment we do own the team, then we can be able to put, you know, a little something. It might be 1,000 kwacha, it might be 500 kwacha, and then you consider residents of Mzuzu, they might be around 300,000. And the thinking is that if each one of us got to, you know, cough in around 100 kwacha, then we will have reasonable amount of money that we can manage and administer our team. That's the philosophy behind it. But the question then is that how many people would be interested here to support a team like this one? It requires a lot of civic education amongst the residents of Mzuzu, and that's one of the key activities that we will embark on. It may not be this year, but we will definitely reach out to a number of people such that after a period of 5 years, then the majority of residents in Mzuzu will be able to appreciate the importance of owning a team, supporting a team, and also be able to provide space for our young men and women who can belong to our club and be oriented or trained in football tactics, skill, and so on and so forth. That's the thinking that we have.
Mr. Moses Mkandawile, chairperson of Mzuzu Warriors, in a Mzuzu Majipulikira. My name is Pacharo Ziva. Stay safe.
Fanatic, who could win him?